This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Herrad of Landsberg Latin, Herrada Landsbergensis, c. 1130 July 25, 1195 was a 12th-century Alsatian nun and abbess of Hohenburg Abbey in the Vosges Mountains. She was known as the author of the pictorial encyclopedia Hortus Deliciarum, the Garden of Delights. Contents: 1. Life at Abbey 2. Hortus Deliciarum 3. See also 4. References 5. External links 6. Further reading: Life at Abbey wall painting depicting nuns of Hohenburg Abbey. The Latin inscription reads, Mons Hohenburc dellifer sic, id est sublimus. Born about 1130 at the castle of Landsberg, the seat of a noble Alsatian family, she entered the Hohenburg Abbey in the Vosges Mountains, about 15 miles from Strasbourg. At an early age, the Hohenburg Abbey, also known as Mont St Odile, was run by Abbess Relinda, a nun sent from the Benedictine monastery of Bergen in Bavaria to Hohenburg Abbey due to her support from the Holy Roman Emperor Frederick Barbarossa. The abbey was extremely successful and powerful, as well as a source for reform at the abbey. Herrad received the most comprehensive education available to women during the 12th century. As she grew older, she rose to a high position in office at the abbey, and was soon put in charge of governing and educating her fellow nuns. After Relinda's death, Herrad was elected abbess in 1167 as abbess. Herrad worked on rebuilding the monastery, as well as consolidating the land surrounding the monastery under its ownership. She proved herself to be a capable and well-loved abbess, and it was at this time that she began her work on the Hortus Deliciarum. Herrad was abbess for 28 years, and continued in that office until her death in 1195. Adelheid von Vamingen became her successor as the abbess of Hohenburg. Hortus Deliciarum. Main article: Hortus Deliciarum. Hohenburg Abbey at the Mount St. Odile. The Three Magi, an illustration from the reproductions of the Hortus Deliciarum by Christian Moritz Engelhardt, 1818. As early as 1159, Herrad had begun within the cloister walls the work for which she is best known, the Hortus Deliciarum, a compendium of all the sciences studied at that time. Hortus Deliciarum was written as a compendium for the women in Herrad's convent, in order to further learn biblical, moral, and theological material, and was completed in 1185. In it, Herrad delves into the battle of virtue and vice with vivid visual imagery preceding the text. The original manuscript consisted of 648 pages on 324 parchment sheets. The majority of the work is written in medieval Latin, with approximately 1250 glosses in Old High German and Middle High German. The work shows a wide range of reading. Its chief claim to distinction is the 336 illustrations which adorn the text. Many of these are symbolical representations of theological, philosophical, and literary themes. Some are historical, some represent scenes from the actual experience of the artist, and one is a collection of portraits of her sisters in religion. The technique of some of them has been very much admired, and in almost every instance they show an artistic imagination which is rare in Herrad's contemporaries. While other artists and writers contributed to the Hortus Deliciarum, it was largely compiled, written, and edited by Herrad. Many of the poems and hymns were written by Herrad, and it is speculated that much of the art was created under the direction of Herrad as well. After having been preserved for centuries at the Hohenburg Abbey, the manuscript of Hortus Deliciarum passed into the municipal library of Strasbourg about the time of the French Revolution. There the miniatures were copied by Christian Moritz Maurice in French Engelhardt and published by Cotta in Stuttgart in 1818. The text was copied and published by Straub and Keller between 1879 and 1899, including some colored copies from Herrad's illustrations made by Wilhelm Stengel. Thus, although the original perished in the burning of the libraries of the Protestant seminary and the city of Strasbourg during the siege of 1870 in the Franco-Prussian War, we can still form an estimate of the artistic and literary value of Herrad's work. See also women artists: Hildegard von Bingen, Rotzwitha of Gandersheim. References: Carat, most likely dellifer is an erroneous spelling of bellifer. Carat, Maguire, Terezi, 1988-89, Monastic Artists and Educators in the Middle Ages, Women's Art Journal 9. Hohenburg oder St. Odilien, im Elsa, im Zwölften Jahrhundert, und ihre Werk, Hortus Deliciarum, ein Beitrag zur Geschichte der Wissenschaften, Literatur, Kunst, Kleidung, Waffen und Sitten des Mittelalters, Digiabuni Heidelberg, p. 60. Carat Spat von Famingen, Adels Family, Historisches Lexikon Bayerns. D. Carat Herrad von Landsberg, Oxford Art Online. Retrieved 28 September 2014. Kleidung, Waffen und Sitten des Mittelalters. Text, 1818. Carat Hortus Deliciarum, Artnetcom. Carat Organization, BNUFR. Carat Creation of the BNU, BNUFR. Herrad of Landsberg, Abbess of Hohenburg Hortus Deliciarum, Part 1 Volume 36 of Studies of the Warburg Institute, Warburg Institute, University of London, 1979 Illustrations from Engelhardt's Description of the Hortus Deliciarum from 1818, Digiabuni Heidelberg Further Reading Dionysus Albrecht History von Hohenburg oder St. Odilian Berg, Schlittstadt 1751 Heinrich Rumont die Deutschen Glossen im Hortus Deliciarum der Herrad von Landsberg W. Rumont, Metz 1900 A. Straub, G. Keller Hortus Deliciarum equals Garden of Delights New Rochelle, N.Y., Karatzes Bros., 1977 R. Green, M. Evans, C. Biskhoff, M. Kirschman eds Herrad of Landsberg, Abbess of Hohenburg Hortus Deliciarum, Volume 1, Warburg Institute, E. J. Brill, London Leiden 1979 ISBN 0-85481-055-2 Authority Control WorldCat Identities v. IAF, 100,161,471 LCCN, N8008-9317 GND, 118,549,901. Sudik, 03265-1333 Ulan, 500,109,605.